Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Rome by Iranis. Hope you all are doing well and are safe. Today I thought I'll do a different kind of a video which will cover a beauty product for men. As men, we usually don't take that much care of our skin, our faces, and I think with this video we can do those small things to actually hydrate your skin, you know, take care of your skin. And for that, I have a very simple product with me today. That is the Garnier Men PowerWhite face mask. And here it is. So quickly, something more about this product before I try it on. It's an XL size mask, so it's specifically made for men. So yeah, compared to women mask, face mask, men's faces are a little bit bigger. So definitely this is a dedicated one from Garnier. So it has pure charcoal, so it's used for purifying your skin's removing your dead cells, and so this really helps in removing all the impurities, gunk, you know, on your face. So pollution when you go out or something, it's summer season, so it actually really helps in removing all the impurities of your skin. Also it is quite hydrating, so it moisturizes your skin. So yeah, this product is one mask is for 150 rupees, so it's a little bit on the expensive side. The recommended use is 3 times a week, but that's almost 450 rupees a week if you go to see. But I think you can use this at least once a week or maybe once a fortnight, so once in 2 weeks or something. And yeah, let's try this on. Okay guys, so I've washed my face. Before applying this mask, you need to wash your face. So I've just washed my face and towel dried it. So I'm just opening up this mask. Recommended time to put this on your face and leave it on your face is around 15 minutes. So yeah, but I feel because it's actually an XL mask, you can wait a little longer. So let's wait for 15 to 30 minutes and let's see. Alright guys, I've waited around 20 minutes, I've done some time pass, I've played a couple of games of FIFA on my PlayStation, and I've waited. Okay guys, it's actually time to remove the mask, don't get scared. Okay, I'm really feeling fresh, so there is some serum still left on this mask, so I would still apply it. So one trouble that I had with this is because I actually have a beard, so the mask doesn't stick on the beard, but the size of it, I have a big face, right? So it's big enough for my face, so it'll be big enough for everyone there, you know, all the men out there. So It's good, so can also use this. Okay, and I'll just go wash this off and I'll catch you all back. Okay, ciao. Okay guys, I've just washed my face. I've splashed it with just cold water. Don't use any face wash or any cleanser or anything to remove that, otherwise it'll be pretty much pointless, right? So once you splash your face with you know, water, just dab it dry. And I know that you know, females would usually have a face toner to apply. Well, I am going to use this Kama rose water. You can go check out Mega's review on the channel. It was a very first video on our channel, so I'm just going to quickly a few drabs, you know. Mega comes to know that I'm using this of hers, so she is going to say that how many dabs you've put, so pump or sprays have you used. So you really feel fresh. I don't know, this is the look after 20 minutes. I really feel refreshed. My skin feels hydrated, and all the more after using the rose water on my face, I'm feeling really fresh. So you could use this as your weekend routine, guys. Please do take care of your skin, as you know, females you know, take care of their skin. We need to take care of our skins as well. So guys, I definitely recommend you trying this PowerWhite charcoal Garnier Men mask and make it part of your weekly skincare routine. And I'll link the description of the product in the video. Yeah, if you like today's video, give it a thumbs up. And if you have any comments, please, we would love to hear from you. Do drop a comment down below. And if you're new here, please do subscribe to our channel. If you're already subscribed, you know, thank you very much for your love and support. Until then, see you in the next one. Ciao.